should trade your typical for something colorful. And if it's crazy, live a little crazy. You can be insensible, a king of conventional, or you can risk it all and see. Happen, so thanks, but no, I think I'm good to go, cause I quite enjoy the life you say I'm trapped in. Now I admire you, and that'll show you do, you're onto something, really it's something, but I live among the swells and we don't pick up.
It's gonna be interesting. Solo.
Whoa!
Yep, that's what we need.
Whoa!
That's what we need.
That's right, grab each other's hands, it's a full house, so grab each other's hands, everyone. Grab each other's hands, and then hold them up when Philip and Anne. That's right. And then when Philip lets her hand go, you let their hands go. That's what you do. So that's it. So when do we hold hands in Never Enough? Never Enough. And when Barnum's kids see him roughly for after a while, they shout. And during the fire they go. And then what do you do when you see Charity's father?
No!
And what do you do when Barnum overcomes the tribulation?
No!
Okay, I think you've got it. Are you ready for the greatest show of sing along?
Our Laughing Man Coffee puts a portion. A portion in. Our Laughing Man Coffee puts a portion of your portion of your purchase.
Yes, sir.
It's a portion of the portion.
Gents, this is the moment you've waited for. This is the moment you've waited for. This is the moment you've waited for. Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for.
When it's covered in all the color lights, when the runaways are running the night, the person who comes through, taking over you.
This is the
greatest show!